am Stan Ginsberg, an American for Ben-Gurion University. I believe in the mission of the university for the betterment of the Negev and Israel.
And I am Carol Ginsberg, Stanley Ginsberg's daughter. Throughout my life, Stanley has shown that you have to give back in any way that will better Israel. We give you lots of cheer that you spend time with your family, and I'm sitting here with my father, and it's a wonderful thing, especially because he's 90.
Oh, you had to say that.
David Ben-Gurion said, Israel's capacity for science and research will be tested in the Negev. BGU has been dedicated to fulfilling Ben-Gurion's vision of making the desert bloom through innovation.
Thanks, Dad. BGU ranks among the top universities in the world with sustainable policies while focusing on basic and applied research and on a wide-ranging educational and community activity.
That's why we are Americans for Ben-Gurion University.
Wishing a happy Father's Day to all.